That means there are more than one children that God releases from your home. So what happened to the rest? You don't know what happened. But only I know what happened. Every day I'm straight at the place of my need to lose children. I removed from the life of God. But it will move from the life and you will feel. In the name of the life of God. Father, the Holy Spirit, I remove this dynamic spell that I'm a place of a mystery of life. I remove every curse that comes against a woman right now. I command the fire of the Holy Spirit to be upon this woman. I command in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Spirit blow upon this woman. And I command a curse in her life to leave you. I command a divine favor to release upon your life. And a move from where you live and place you into a four-bedroom house. And you will be so comfortable in the name of your highest name that you will be happy with her. A place the tongue appear goes upon your head. Come on into the grasp of it. In the name of Jesus. Dear faith. Go home. Sure. About 800,000. in that big house must have more than 100,000 people. I want to know, since you come to this church, how much money you can give your home. Because I see that people are coming to your home. The next 5 months, you're going to cost so much money. Don't touch the door. Just open it. The next 5 months, you're going to cost so much money. It's going to be over 1.5 million. I give you a favor, but it won't be in Jamaica. It will be overseas. That means within 5 months, you'll be in Jamaica. Go home.
Thank you.
past it. Get the past of me. Have you ever heard of it before? Never heard of it before? Never heard of it before. I'm going to make you a runner. You have a runner that's part of the bottom of the road that I run? Bring me a past book for the meeting. And let me make you a runner. Baptist.
Star. I come on a star from my God to release of my life.